Good afternoon.
And welcome to a new and exciting journey. We travel the galaxy and fight evil. Let's begin. Alright.
Enough is enough.
Shall we watch?
Republic is the galaxy's only hope for peace and justice. Ooh. It must not fall.
Yes.
The Sith Empire exterminates everything in its path.
Indeed.
The enemy has no remorse for the worlds it destroys.
Damn it, son! Y'all be getting work done, bro.
Everything we value will die unless we hold the line. This war isn't about politics or resources. We fight for survival. For freedom. For the Republic!
No, I'm screwed. Alright, I'm just gonna skip this. Well, not now, let's just watch. Let's just watch the epic battle. Just go on before. Is it over? No? Okay. No. You fought hard, buddy. It's okay. That guy's gonna die. Oh my god, no. Dear Lord, why? You're the worst kind of people. As I fall on this day, I look up at the sky. Suddenly, Jedi. Surprisingly, kind of hot Jedi. Go girl! Yeah! Why don't they just turn around and shoot at me? This is like the next best Jedi fight since Anakin opened. This is like way less epic. Yeah, I guess it's epic. Oh crap! I'll snap! Dang! Linebacker tackle. He sacks the quarterback. This is running really long. I kind of want to get to the game. Giant mountain and were exploded. Yeah. Great job. You had one job and you blew up the entire forest. Goodness.
With every battle, there are fewer of us to keep up the fight.
You're ugly.
Those who remain pay a heavy price. But we know the Force is with us.
Yes.
You will never surrender.
The Force is with us.
And we are not alone. The long night is finally ending.
Yes. Finally. Okay, finally, okay. So, I have played this game before. If you don't know, I've played this game before. And I was a trooper. Pretty awesome trooper. But I am going to do a smuggler, because I've never really done a smuggler before. So I thought it would be cool to try out the smuggler mechanics. So yeah. Alright, human, because I'm a racist, so I think I'm doing a race. Yeah, bug type 2. Okay. You're the most ugliest person I've ever seen in my life. Let's change your face. Oh, there's not bad. Yeah, look at that. Okay, I don't need anything. Alright, eye color. Let's just do green eyes. That's her color. That's not name unavailable? Of course it is this. Everything though is unavailable. I like the G though. Okay, let's go. Let's go. G-U. Okay. Let's go. Or we can try this one. We can try Control. Alt. Delete? Would that work? Would they let me do that? No, they wouldn't. How about if I do this? How about if I go delete? Uh-huh. Dude! We be rolling. Yeah. Alright. Finally, okay, after like what, like 10 minutes getting into the game. Apologies. That long intro though, man. Hey, but it was pretty epic. I mean you have to admit. Prologue! The Smuggler! Anarchy rules the frontier systems, while the Galaxy Republic, the Galactic Republic, struggles to recover from its conflict with the system. Reckless mercenaries profit from the interstellar turmoil. I'm sorry, I can't read. On Mantell, a world ravaged by civil war between Pole Republic citizens and separatist extremists, become a lucrative destination for free traders. Now, a daring captain for hire has come to deliver a cargo of weapons to the combat zone, flying a swift freighter through a deadly barrage of separatist attacks. Dun, dun, dun. Dun. Why four? It's usually three. My English teachers always say, put three dots, not four. This game takes forever to get into. Good, there's a long intro. Okay, it's fading. It's fading. It's fading. Continue to fade. 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 Gone. Okay. Pan left. Shift. Say so myself. Just press spacebar. Okay. Alright. Are we actually gonna be able to? Here we go. Here's that guy. Hello, friend. We have a time to. Get a blast. Out comes the savior of the galaxy.
I believe you made it through that separatist shooting gallery, Captain.
Of course I did.
The ship isn't even scratched.
Huh.
It takes guts landing in the middle of a battlefield. Uh-huh. Nice flying.
Thank you.
I owe it all to my lightning reflexes and crackerjack timing.
Uh-huh.
Clearly had a lot of practice getting shot at.
What can I say? I like to be shot at. I don't know. I don't have a comeback for that one, man.
Name's Skavik. I'm picking up those blasters in your cargo hold.
Okay.
Excuse the rush, but need to get out of here quick. This village used to be safe, but the Separatists are taking over. If I were you, I'd haul jets as soon as we're done.
Who are these people? What are they after?
Separatists want to break away from the Republic. Judging from all the explosions, they're serious about the idea. Sounds like the bombing's getting closer. The Separatists will be right on top of us any minute. Here's your payment for making this run, Captain. As soon as I have those blasters, you'll be free to fly.
Skavik, we've got a big problem. Separatists took over the local air defense cannon.
Whoa, slow down. Slow down, Corso. What are you talking about?
Yes, Corso.
They deployed some kind of remote control stations, hijacked the cannon's targeting computer. Damn Separatists just destroyed an incoming Republic transport.
So?
What's the big deal?
Don't you get it? The Separatists can attack any starship coming in or out of here. With those remote control stations, the Separatists can override the air defense cannon's computer, turn that firepower against us anytime they want.
That's bad news, Captain. The Separatists will blast you out of the sky even if you think about taking off.
The Separatists have remote control stations all over the area. You'll probably have to hit several before they lose control of that cannon.
Seriously, bro.
I should charge extra for my thrilling heroics.
Oh, yeah.
Good luck. Hope we see you again.
Let's move, Corso. We're running out of time.
I should be charged extra. Alright. Extended quick one. Okay. Let's rearrange everything. I have sprint. Thank goodness. Got sprint on it. Yeah, I know how to move. I've played this game before. Don't tell me. Alright. I know how to play this game. I have died mail. Luckily, mail works. Alright, after I check my mail, I'm just gonna call the episode here. And then next episode, we will actually get to the game. That sucks. This takes so long. Okay, I don't want pirates. I get all this mail from expansion packs and stuff. And for being awesome. I don't need that stuff. I don't need that stuff. I don't want that stuff. But I do want this guy. May the 4th. Astromech droid. Yeah. Okay. Flying title. The Illustrious. Alright, let's get my droid. Uh-huh. The Illustrious. Yes. Okay. Test pilot. I like that one, kind of. Alright, Squash of the Hunts, and Founder, because yes, I have come, I played this game when it came out, because I'm a boss, and on that note, we end the episode. Peace. Wait, Spencer, what's the end of the episode, right? It's F9 again? Oh, frick. Problems. Problems occur. I did not end the episode.